Your Honor, I want a divorce. I want out of this marriage. I have spent 7 years of my life with this man, and it has been emotionally draining, financially hard, and a lot of baggage.
Sounds like you are done. Mr. Yes, Rockefeller, Your Honor. You heard what your wife says. What do you say, sir?
I'm just desperate to save our marriage, to be honest. I just want us to actually make an effort and try, and I feel like she doesn't want to make any effort to do it. I'm just trying to save us.